And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It is Sassuolo facing Milan.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Locatelli. And it's a quality pass. A matter of keeping his composure. Can they stop it going in? Alert defending. And dispossessed. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against.
A glorious chance. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. He's driven in the corner. And an effective clearance. Good tackle. Haraslin. Muldur. They've regained possession. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And attempting the through ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Haraslin. Muldur. There's a slide rule pass. Can he open them up here? And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. 1-0 then. I understand there's been a goal in the Lazio match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Lazio. 18 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McAnally with his finger on the pulse. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Kessier. Salamakers. Possession given away, unfortunately. Filip Juricic. On the ball, Obiang. And you can sense the threat is there. Obiang. Mert Muldur. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Now he must favour the cross. Obiang. And they need to get tighter here. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Inter. 30 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. And a fine tackle. Locatelli. It's a perfect challenge. Well, that pass easy on the eye. This could square the game, and still a chance. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Locatelli. Filip Juricic. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Let's join Alan McInally now, because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Fiorentina game. Alan.
It's a second goal for Fiorentina. 39 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Mete. What can they do from here? Long way out this. Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job he didn't let that one in.
And that was a very fine read. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Kirikesh. Locatelli with it. Obiang. On the ball, Harazlin. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Not enough went to plan for Milan in the first half. Can they address that in the second 45? Fikayo Tomori. It will be claimed by the keeper. Filip Juricic. Capuso. So a throw in here. Salamakers. Çalhanoğlu. Well, many have been speculating about this, but now we can report officially. Stefan de Vrij has completed his move to Barcelona League.
Well, I think everybody will be excited by this transfer. He's a real star turn, a proper player. I'd love to have played with him.
Oh, surely this could level it.
Sassuolo esce dal campo con il numero 14 Pedro Obiang, in campo con il numero 4 Francesco Magnanelli.
Muldur. Now Juricic. Well, sloppy in possession. Kessier. Alexis Salamakers. It's a good-looking ball in behind, and now waiting to pounce. Oh, a goal! How about that for degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Well, more live action from Serie A for you to look forward to. It's Sassuolo facing Inter.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Fluency of movement. Can he play it in? Muldur. Harazlin. Excellent passing. Filip Juricic. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Davide Calabria. Wasteful from Milan. They will be awarded a free kick for that. And a double substitution it's going to be. Straightforward take. Teo Hernandez. Well, it sounds like a penalty has been awarded in one of the other matches. What can you tell us, Alan McInally?
It's a penalty for the visitors. He's put the ball down on the spot.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Filip Juricic. And the ball back with Milan now. Ismail Assar could play it in, foiling them effectively. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time, foils the attacker.
Not showing good defensive judgment. And news coming through of a goal in the Fiorentina match. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a third goal for Fiorentina. 75 minutes played. 3-1.
Cheers again, Alan. 15 minutes remaining. An awful lot of green space to run into. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Good movement. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Ismail Assar. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Can they grab the lead late on? That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Locatelli. Now Juricic. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInally to tell us more.
It's a third goal for Inter. 7 minutes remain. 3-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though.
Cambio in arrivo per il Sassuolo. Fuori con il numero 10, Filip Juricic.
He's feeling the pressure here. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Grégoire Defrel. Sostituzione per il Milan. Termina qua.
No advantage with them. Referee says play on. Crossing opportunity. Well, a good tackle. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Milan still going forward as the minutes tick away. Even. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now They're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
So there we have it, 2-1. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Haraslin. Federico Peluso. Meat Muldur. Peluso in possession. Hirikesh. So there it is. The referee says that will do it for this contest. And Milan, the... It's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Mane. And an astute piece of defending. Chance to play it in. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. He's in behind. Surely. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And the corner for Liverpool. Alert defending. Corner again. And firing it into the area. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, how do you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games. I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. 2s and 3s might be the case.
Andrew Robertson. Fabinho. Wijnaldum now. Salah. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Van de Beek. Alex Telles has it. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Phillips. Thiago. It's with McTominay. And plenty of room in the wide area. Rashford, fine pass. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
Andrew Robertson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Intelligent threaded pass here. Real chance. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Bruno Fernandes. McTominay. And back with Bruno Fernandes. McTominay. On to Bruno Fernandes. Van de Beek. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
Well, it's been all United in the last 15 minutes or so, Derek. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
Great opportunity! Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Alexander Arnold. Roberto Firmino. And Mohamed Salah now pulls it back. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd. 1-0 then. An effective challenge. Andrew Robertson. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Possession changing hands. Wijnaldum. Thiago. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's with Kabak. How can they open up the defence here? Physically strong and secure. Oh, in with a chance! And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Wan-Bissaka. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, this United...
Oh, big chance! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
So, a level contest. 1-1. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. They might be able to get in now. He's in behind the defence here. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. And that will do it for the first half here at the theatre. So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Salah. Here is Thiago. Alexander-Arnold. He's using his strength to good effect. Now Mo Salah has the strength to hang on to it. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Scott McTominay. Good work to regain possession. Wijnaldum. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball. Robertson. Here's Fabinho. And Mane in the thick of things. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And the substitution will occur now. And he whips it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, threat averted. And that puts them in position. Now, will they do it from here? It's got to be, and still danger here, and the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it, have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Alex Telles. Options in the middle, making sure nothing came of it, and breaking at pace with menace. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And a very good challenge. Well, the pass not finding its target. Robertson. Now Mane. And thwarted there following the cross. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Manchester United coming off the pitch, number six.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in.
Replaced by number seven, Edinson Cavani.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Really good block. Well, it petered out. Jones. Salah. Alexander-Arnold. This is Salah. Can they create something from here?
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip.
Oh, what an opportunity. Couldn't quite hang on. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Fabinho almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. It disadvantaged Liverpool here. Salah. Here's Firmino. And Mane in the thick of things. He succeeds in clearing it. Oh, he's given it away. 15 minutes remaining. Well, in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee?
Well, United will feel, because the game is so close, there's another goal out there. More pressure, more balls in the box, more intent.
And he's made headway. It's opened up for him. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes.
Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. It's a good, strong ball into the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Andrew Robertson. It's with Roberto Firmino. And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might settle things. Tackling and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And maybe a chance now for Liverpool from this corner. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. The referee has elected to caution Andrew Robertson.
Sometimes you get your timing all wrong. And that was one of those times.
Wan-Bissaka. It's with McTominay. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? Throw-ins given. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Andrew Robertson. Alisson. Failure to keep the ball by United. Can they hit on the break? Ozan Kabak. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And the referee blows his whistle. Still all square. Bruno Fernandes, on to Van de Beek, Marcus Rashford, Roberto Firmino, Alexander Arnold. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Shaqiri. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And beyond the last defender, offside. Cavani. Bruno Fernandes has it. Oh, big chance! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Roberto Firmino. A decisive clearance it was. And space for them here on the flank. Opportunity it is. He can't hold on to it. Bruno Fernandes. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oh, great vision. And the flag raised. Offside it is. And winning it back. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Shaqiri. And the first period of extra time comes to... Jones. Roberto Firmino. Jadon Shaqiri has it. Mane. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mane. And the decision is one of offside here. James. United could get in behind the defence. Real chance. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Andrew Robertson. Ozan Kabak. Sadio Mane now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And he's clear as lines. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. In with a chance. Surely. And a goal for United. Have we just witnessed the moment that has decided the derby? They might be able to get in now. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Here's Fabinho. And Mane in the thick of things. Oh, it's in. A two-goal cushion now. And the lead fully merited. Oh, what an opportunity.